Hey guys, welcome back to the Welsh Fly Fisher channel, me Ryan. So this weekend I'm going to be fishing my local river, hoping to get some nice brown trout, and never know, might even hook into a salmon by accident again.
Whoa! Oh my god! Oh my god, he's huge! He is huge!
Let's go.
This spot by here is exactly where I caught my first ever fish. Basically where I got hooked into fishing. So it'd be nice to have one bit. First time I've been back here in about 2 years. Yeah, easily 2 years. It'd be lovely if I did. Yes. Nice wild trout this one is. Come on, over here. Gosh, he isn't our fight then, is he? What an absolute beautiful trout that is. Absolute stunner. So like I just said, I probably haven't fished this pool in about 2 or 3 years. This is the first place I ever caught a trout. And I just managed to get this absolute stunner of a wild trout. Absolute beauty. Feels like a nice fish. This isn't a wild fish, it's a stock fish, but still a fish. Coming back. Thank you. Wow. It's quite a nice fish. Surprisingly taking a lot of line. He didn't look like a big fish, but taking a lot of line. As soon as I put any pressure on it, he makes a run for it. Come on now. Must be tired now. Keeps on trying to go behind that rock and I really don't want them to. Trying to get his head above the water. He is just absolutely staying down. He does not want to come up at all. He must be absolutely shattered. The amount he's fought. Come on. Thought I had him in. Now he's making another run for it. He is a lovely fish. Oh, well, he didn't half give a fight, did he? So the fly I caught that on just now was sent me by Craig McDonald, so I'll put his description and his link below. And they are absolutely deadly, the flies he's been tying me recently, so make sure you check him out. Let's go and see if we can catch some more. Well, I've had quite a few fish now. It was nice to head back to the place where I had my first ever fish and catch another one there, and it was a wild one, which makes it even more better. So let's go and see if we can get some more. Well, he's giving a good scrap, fair play to him.
Absolute stunner of a trout. Let's get him back in.
So, as you can see, we've had quite a lot of rain, so the river's gone absolutely dark and it's flowing quite fast, but this bit seems pretty calm at the moment, so I'm going to see if I can get a few fish out of here. Yes. Giving a good fight. I think this may be a stocked fish. Give him a good fight though. Yep. It's quite a lovely stocked fish, oh, give a hell of a fight. Let's get him back.
There he goes.
Yes. This is a nice fish. Absolute stunner of a wild fish this is. Absolute beauty.
Well, we managed to get quite a few. The weather changed dramatically. It was like a flood towards the end, so it was a bit of a struggle, but I managed to get a couple of sea trout as well, which is an added bonus. Thank you for watching my video, and hopefully see you soon.